So play. Can't set a match.
Yep, she can't stop. She wanted to stop and challenge, but she had no challenges remaining. Looking at the mark, is Serenka pointing it out, but...
I saw it good as well from here.
There was no overrule from the chair umpire, and she needed an overrule to keep the match going with no challenges remaining. So it ends there.
How can you do the mistakes like this on match point?